So what I did now is I mixed the rice with the chicken in my wok or my frying pan, whatever you had used. Okay, so mix it up and then I'm going to pour it all into this pot.